Hey guys, it's me, and I'm back for another video, and in this video, I'm going to be telling you a story time. I've never done a story time before, so I'm super excited about it. Anyways, this story time is going to be about something that happened in the third grade. So yeah, I'm just going to tell you guys something. So in the video, I'm actually going to be showing you what happened. So yeah, this LP is going to represent me, and this LP is going to represent the teacher in this video, because she's a very pretty teacher. So this happened in grade 3, and I am still super embarrassed about it. So yeah, I'm just going to tell you guys. So basically, I didn't realize I was lactose intolerant that day, so I was eating a lot of I had cereal just before.
It was milk day that day
as well. And I was just like, I really had to go to the bathroom. And I held this for as long as I could. And I'm just telling you guys though, it was a code red. It wasn't pee. It was
poo.
Anyways, so I held it for such a long time that I was like, Miss, can I go to the bathroom?
Yep, but please hurry because we're going to learn our next lesson.
Yeah, okay. So I low-key ran to the bathroom and I just plopped right onto the toilet. So basically I lost track of time, and then my teacher ended up coming in, she ended up coming in and asked me why I was taking so long. So it basically went like this. River, are you okay? You've been in there for like 15 minutes. Yeah, I'm okay, I'm just finishing up. I'll be right down, I'll be right back. I just gotta finish washing my hands. Yeah. So yeah, that happened. Oops. And I was so embarrassed. Like, you can imagine being embarrassed by that. And that's not where it ends. So I run back to the classroom. I run like the wind. Actually, I don't run that fast. Anyways, so I run back to the bathroom, and then when I enter the classroom, one of the guys that are in the class, who was a year above me, because in my school we had a split class, it was grade 3, 4, split class, and he was in grade 4. And basically, he just kind of, everyone was looking at me, including the teacher. So it was really embarrassing. Like, what took you so long? You were in the bathroom for like 15 minutes. Obviously, I replied with nothing. But when I didn't reply and I started walking away, he said, "Well, did you fall in or something?" And the whole class started chuckling. And I was just like, I'd rather not answer that. So I went to take my seat, and the whole class, I was just like, oh, I can't believe this happened to me. Like, what did I do to deserve this? So yeah, that was my really weird story time for grade 3. And if you guys want me to do another story time, I have a ton of stories I can tell you. I can tell you this one time that this car was following me, my friends. And just in case I do a story time on that. Anyways, thank you for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, give it a big thumbs up. Big fat thumbs up. And I'll definitely do another video. And I'm really excited to be on this channel, posting regularly again. And now that I know how to use my camera way better, I will definitely be making a lot more videos like this. As you can see, I actually made this whole video with my camera, which I've never made, like, the changing things with my camera before, so I'm really excited about that. And if you guys are wondering, I am wearing a fake nail, which is a result of a dare. I've been dared to wear fake nails in at least 10 videos in my next 10 videos I make. So yeah, I probably won't use, like, I have to make at least 10 videos with them. Yeah, it was a dare. You guys probably don't really care, but yeah. Anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Bye! Oh.